any kind of traveling, I'm unlucky. I hate to fly. And whenever I fly, I never hear nice flight, smooth flight. Every time I fly, I live in a world of fog and air pockets. I always hear things like, we're gonna have to bypass LaGuardia. And that's another thing. I never hear a pilot with a northern voice. It's always southern, you know? And I'll tell you, these southern guys are brave. Nothing bothers them. I remember one flight, we're in there about 10 minutes. Again, I heard a southern voice. He said, good afternoon. This is your pilot talking, Claude Wilkins. Welcome aboard Jet Flight 700. What's that, Tim? Oh, this isn't a jet. Oh. Well, anyway. Our destination is... Can you make that out, Tim? Well, anyway, we're now cruising at 22,000 feet, and we seem to be dropping. Hey, Tim, give me that list. Jones, Klein, Brown. Would Reverend Jackson please come to the cockpit? By the way, if you folks look out your right window, you see those trees down there all busted up? You see that wheel, that piece of charter propeller down there? Tim, were you with me on that flight? By the way, we're now cruising at 200 feet. And Tim says we're gonna land way ahead of schedule. But right now, back to the movie. The Good Earth.